Howdy folks, Justin here, and today we're going to try to unite the houses. It's the first day of the season, first day of Legends 2019. I've been practicing a little bit. I've been tinkering with a unite list using Madness Beckons, and I've lost every game I've played. It's been awesome. But you know, the first day of the season, a lot of people are really, really interested in smorking, so, you know, what can we do? Let's see if this is going to be the one. I'm ready. I'll keep Corsair ship. Justin, why do you keep losing games? I don't know. Alright, opponent is Ali Kargosh. There's a Laneth. Alright, so this is pretty sweet. We can Brotherhood Slayer into whatever, or we can do nothing. We have a Jack at the ready too. So when this gets hit with support removal, yeah, get right into this. We're actually just going to leave with this, though. The Ring of Magic is really useful in these... Unite games, because we're just going to assume that we need to beat down in order to win. Because you sometimes just need that extra Magicka to get there. We'll take a Sorcerer's Negation. I mean, Swamp Leviathan is a purple card, but Sorcerer's Negation seems pretty important. Okay, we'll take another 5 here. We don't get another chance at a Prophecy, which is unfortunate, but we do get to take that thing out. Sure. That's a fine one for him to hit. Well, let's just do this. Let's lock this lane down. Do a little draining. Pass the turn. So, Crushing Blow is an interesting one. I'm just going to keep swinging. Maybe we get there this way. Oh, these emotes are great. I wonder what kind of party this kind gentleman attended last night on New Year's Eve. This is Conscription. Okay. Let's Wavajack this. A powerful blow. It's not terrible. So this might get cast into time. I think that's okay. What are we doing with our Laneth? Manticora. Maybe it's Singleton? I think we're okay with what's going on right now. I probably shouldn't have swung for that last bit. I don't, you know, them breaking a rune here is kind of sad. Okay. Wow. My turn. Play Lana. Do we want to just get the Unite? Let's get the Tinkering. Tinkering next turn could potentially be pretty good. Okay, you hit my Earthbound Spinner. See what happens here. Right. Okay, Knight Anesis. Ice Storm, play Surin Pawnbroker, play Shriveled Mummy. Mechanar. So this is single team. No, we've seen two Javelins. Unless I get a Javelin off of a Merchant, Mudcrab Merchant. Okay. They took, what is this? Forsworn Looters in their deck. Okay.
A powerful blow.
My business is none of theirs.
A powerful blow.
My business is none of theirs.
A powerful blow.
So we could hit a Prophecy here. Another Manticore. It's just whatever this is. Okay, there's red. Priests of the Moons. Queen Baron Zia.
A powerful blow.
A
powerful blow.
I'll learn the spell yet.
A powerful blow. A powerful blow.
Here's red.
A powerful blow. Time to die, weakling. Time to die, weakling. Time to die, weakling.
I'll learn the spell yet.
Time to make more enemies.
A powerful blow.
Okay.
A powerful blow.
Yep.
You're not having this one.
As Unite. Solitaire. It's really disheartening, honestly, this game. Pretty good.
Walk with our Lord.
A powerful blow.
Eureka.
What did they Solitaire back? Mechanar?
Powerful blow.
Alright, they might not have removal for this. I've used two javelins, one cast in the time, one edict. The Red Year.
They'll move along if they don't want trouble.
What the fuck is this dude?
Time to die, weakling. Time to die, weakling. They will perish in flame. A powerful blow. A powerful blow.
Have you come to submit?
I will come to die.
A powerful blow.
That's a mistake.
See you on the ladder.